observation. We monitor the station on your faces, on our places. Where we trace his points of view.